I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Jump straight into the new product we have for you this week. First up, a couple of new rackets from Prince. And here I've got the Synergy 98. This one is very much a player spec racket, intermediate through advanced players looking for a lot of control, a really solid, crisp and precise response from a racket. They're going to get it here. It's got an interesting 18 by 18 string bed, which offers, I think, a lot of precision, especially up at net. Really just line up those strings where you want your volley to go, and it gets away nice and quickly right there. This one has a strong weight of around 11.4 ounces, but it's got a beefy swing weight to it. So it comes through the ball and swings like a racket with a bit more of a static weight. And I really enjoyed that on a big ground stroke on a full swing. Thought it was super solid on a return of serve too. When you're doing more compact swing or a volley, it just stays nice and solid in the hand. So a great playing racket right there from Prince, well worth a demo. Next up, if you're looking for big power, big spin, then the Ripstick is the way to go. Another offering from Prince. And this one comes in two weights. So we've got 300 grams unstrung and 280 grams unstrung. And the big story here with this racket is it has very large ports on the beam. You can see right there on both of these. And one of the things it does is it gives the racket a really nice aerodynamic feel in the hand. It really whips through the swing super quickly. I could swing this one so fast and turn that tip speed into a lot of spin. It's a very spin-friendly racket, and you get a nice loop out of it too, if one with the ports as well. The ball sits on the strings for a long time, so you can kind of carry it with your swing on a topspin stroke, and it gives it that nice arc to the shot. On flat strokes, you're going to get a lot of pace out of this racket. Really fires the ball out. So on a flat serve, really good pace out of both of these. And obviously with this 280 version, it's just a more maneuverable, lighter weight version. So good one for the, I think, the intermediate player. And then here, intermediate through advanced, looking for something super whippy, very spin friendly, and big time on the power front. That's the Ripstick. Last from Prince, we have this Grip Plus. Prince Grip Plus Lotion, and you put this on your hands. You can also, actually, if you're a runner or if you just tend to get blisters on your feet when you play tennis, you can put this on your feet as well, and it'll just stop your feet from getting sweaty and then that rubbing and blistering. When you do want to open this one, though, don't unscrew the cap. You got to pop it up like that, and then you just squirt it out a little hole at the top. When we first got these, we're all unscrewing the cap and trying to figure out how to get that to work. Now you know. Okay, last but certainly not least on the vlog, super excited to talk about the Nike React Vapor NXT. This one is a speed-oriented shoe. It's got a nice substantial weight to it because it's a very stable shoe as well, and it's got a lot of durability features on the upper. But when you get it out on the court, it is a very fast and responsive feeling shoe. I love the React cushioning. It's firmer on the lateral side there, so you get that nice firmness to the midsole. Doesn't compress as much when you're making those lateral cuts, and that's going to give you nice support and a good spring off back into your shot. And then there's more forgiving cushioning for comfort on the medial side of the shoe. A quick look at this white, orange, black colorway right there. Also got the yellow color and both the men's and women's on that one. And then this women's colorway right here, really clear, classic, clean look. We have more available on the website, so be sure to check more of the Vapor NXTs on our site. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.